Hi, hello. Welcome to Asha's Little Star Cafe. That's going to keep you fast, fun and happy.
Current Affairs, 2nd September 2021.
Raman Megasese Award 2021 awardees have been announced. The winners will be formally awarded the Megasese Award during the November 28th event at the Raman Megasese Center in Manila. World Coconut Day is observed on September 2nd every year since 2009. It is observed for promoting this tropical fruit and bringing awareness regarding its health benefits. The theme of World Coconut Day 2021 is Building a Safe, Inclusive, Resilient and Sustainable Coconut Community Amid COVID-19 Pandemic and Beyond. India hosted the 8th meeting of Agricultural Experts of Bay of Bengal Initiative for Multisectoral Technical and Economic Cooperation Countries through video conferencing. The meeting was chaired by Dr. Trilochan Mohapatra, Secretary Department of Agricultural Research and Education and Director General of ICAR. The Union Ayush Minister Sarbananda Sonowal has launched Vibrate Yoga Protocol mobile application in New Delhi. The app has been developed by Morarji Desai National Institute of Yoga. Indian Institutes of Technology, Roper and Kanpur and Faculty of Management Studies of Delhi University have jointly launched a living plant-based air purifier named You Breathe Life. This air purifier will boost the air purification process in indoor spaces such as hospitals, schools, offices and homes. It is the world's first state-of-the-art smart biofilter that can make breathing fresh. Indian Army will participate in Exercise Zafar 2021, a multi-nation exercise being held at Nizhny in Russia from 3rd to 16th September. Zafar 2021 is one of the theater-level exercises of the Russian Armed Forces and will focus primarily on operations against terrorists. The Assam Cabinet has decided to remove the name of former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi from the Orang National Park. Since the name Orang is associated with the sentiments of the Adivasi and Tea tribe community, the Cabinet has decided to rename the Rajiv Gandhi Orang National Park as Orang National Park. Sri Lanka has declared a state of emergency as the food crisis after private banks ran out of foreign exchange to finance imports. With the country suffering a hard-hitting economic crisis, President Gotabaya Rajapaksa said he ordered emergency regulations to counter the hoarding of sugar, rice and other essential foods. The Sri Lankan rupee has fallen by 7.5% against the US dollar this year. IRS officer J.B. Mohapatra was appointed as the chairman of the Central Board of Direct Taxes. His appointment was approved today by the Appointments Committee of the Cabinet. He has already served as the acting chairman of the CBDT. Axis Bank has partnered with BharatPay for the point-of-sale business of BharatPay named BharatSwipe. Under the partnership, Axis Bank will be the acquiring bank of BharatSwipe and will provide acceptance of credit and debit cards for merchants associated with BharatPay. The partnership will BharatPay to expand its merchant acquiring business in India. GST revenue remained above 1 trillion marks for the second straight month in August at over 1.12 trillion, 30% higher than the collection in the year ago period. The mop-up in August is however lower than 1.16 trillion collected in July 2021. Veteran Kashmiri separatist leader and former chief of the All Parties Hurriyat Conference Syed Ali Shah Gilani passed away.